think at that moment, my brother and I became accomplices forever.
Welcome, Davy!
Come on, give me a break here now, huh?
Same old David, huh? You notice how it's Monopoly out there? Remember Boardwalk, Park Place, Marvin Gardens?
I'll give you the real Olympic Games! Oh. Exercise! Throw your arms out! Come on, you look like some kind of weird penguin!
But Jason, if somebody doesn't want something, you just can't go give it to him. He's never gonna understand what you're trying to do for him. Not ever. I mean, he doesn't have any gratitude. He's got only one thing. That's depression, suspicion, and mistrust.
All I need to feel is that you're with me, you know, David? Like we got something solid between us.
I'm still here, aren't I? Things are pretty weird around here, you know.
I'm standing here, wiping bubble baths off my chest, and you're insulting my people?
You're standing there. You sick the cops in on the woman. You got a whole battalion of people here. You got a woman trapped naked in the bathtub, and you're not even selling tickets.
I know you're afraid, David. But I don't know what it is that makes you afraid.
You want to stay cordial? Don't ever point no weapon at me, understand?
Jason's no businessman, can't he understand? He won't listen to my opinion. I think he's an artist.
Jason, will you wake up for 1 minute? Will you open your eyes? Open your ears!
Okay. The big problem is where to dump me, isn't it? Well, isn't it? How's this? I'll shoot myself, huh?
We're in the fun house. How do you know who's really crazy? How do you know that it's supposed to be you that stops it?